This is a no equipment, no excuses workout for all levels that's going to work every muscle. All right, guys, let's get warmed up. Step to the edge of your mat. You're going to take a deep breath in, flat back over, and inchworm it out. Walk the hands out, engage the core, and walk it back in. It's that simple. Rolling it on up. Good. Reaching up to the sky, flat back over. Nice breath connection. Good. You're breathing out on that work and walking it back in. I love warming up with this move.
Mm-hmm.
It's good for the spine.
Exactly. Total body.
Time to get your mind ready.
Yeah.
Good. We're going to actually go down to push-ups. We're going to drop it down and press it up. Warming up the upper body. Core is engaged. In three, in two, and one. Time for some hip mobility. You're going to bring in the right and push it back to plank. Bring in the left and push it back. Good. Open it up. How good does that feel?
Oh, oh, good.
Amazing.
Love a good stretch.
I know, like if you want to hold it for a little longer.
Is that okay?
That is quite all right.
It feels awesome.
In three, in two, and one. Next job. Come on up. All right, let's move to those reverse lunges. You're going to lunge, reach up and over, and find a nice deep squat. Other side. Drop it down, reach it over, and squat. Continue, 90 degrees in those lower legs, and really reach.
Ooh, my legs are on.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna get right to work. Here in a couple of minutes, we're going into a lower body focus.
Oh, yes.
Yes, followed by a nice upper body series. Good. Drop it down. Nice.
This requires a lot of balance.
Agreed.
I'm feeling that.
Press. Almost there. Five more seconds. Then we're going down dog to up dog. Good. In three, two, and one.
All right.
Let's go on down. Tuck the toes. Find yourself in down dog. You're going to press on down. Bend the elbows. Reach up to the sky. And then back. Anna's doing a nice modifier by dropping her knees, pressing up, and then coming back through to down.
Nice. It's like a body roll for
it
me.
It is.
A little body roll.
I love it. Give me one more. Then we're going into those burpees. Good. And press. Nice job. Come on up. All right. Shake it out. We're going into 30 seconds of burpees, and then we should be nice and warm, yes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
All right, in three, in two, and one. Drop it down. Push it back. This is just about getting that heart rate up. You have options throughout this 30 minutes. Give me 10 seconds. Okay, so this is our lower body focus. So we're going to have three different series. And then we're just going to repeat that series because you'll be pros, okay?
Yeah.
We're going to get started with just some alternating lunges. Okay, side lunges. Right here. Good. Just side lunges. Pressing the booty back. Soft in the knees. Just warming up that seat. Keeping that chest lifted. Nice. Whew. I love this one for runners, too, because it gets the lateral work. So often we're just like, forward.
Exactly.
We don't get that lateral movement. Take that time to go side to side. Awesome. touch the ground and back up. Touch the ground, back up. Anna's doing that nice modification where she's just stepping out. Christina over here, my powerhouse.
Hello.
Hello. Get that booty down. Nice job. Keep going.
I felt you guys just speed up the tempo.
All right, let's go. Speed it up. Woo! Give me five more. Nice job. In two and one. Good job. Shake it out. Keep those legs nice and wide. Okay, knees are going directly over the toes. We're rotating those toes out just a little bit. Sumo squat. Drop it all the way down. Press. Start to activate those inner thighs. Squeeze the booty. Engage that core. Drop it low. Bring it high. Breathing in. Breathing out. Total body. Just because this is a lower focus doesn't mean that we can't get that core engaged. Yes? Good. Nice work. How are you guys feeling? Good?
Oh, yeah. Inner thighs on.
Yes, they are. And one. Good job. Shake it out. All right, let's bring it down to the ground. Active recovery for about 40 seconds. You're just going to double pulse to the right. Double pulse to the left. And right. And left. Active recovery is what you make of it. If you need a second to sip your water or to towel off or just breathe, do it. Take your time. Good. 20 seconds. And then we're on to our next series, starting with curtsy lunges. 10 seconds. In four. In three. In two. And one. Good job. Roll it on up. Nice to just catch that breath sometimes. So, 100%. Perfect. So, we're stepping out to the right, curtsy lunge. Stepping out to the left, curtsy lunge. Good. Trying to keep that upper body lifted. Nice. Pressing down. Knee tracking over the toes. Breathing.
crunch over, okay? And back down. Lift it up, crunch over. So we're just staying to one side, up and down. Good, up. After we get 30 seconds here, we just go to the other side, down. Focus on lifting those shoulder blades and really twisting, targeting that oblique. Perfect. Lift and lower. In three, in two, other side. Here we go. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. This is your time to really catch your breath, to bring yourself back to zero, and then we're gonna do another series for you. Good. And down. Lift up. Bring it down. 10 seconds. Give me three.
Yeah, I know.
And one.
Good job. So you're going to imprint that low back onto the ground. Press into those heels.
Press it on up. Glute bridges right now. Up. Bring it down. Good. Bring it up. Squeezing that seat on the way up, okay? Don't just get there. Get there, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
so drop
tension.
It down. That tension, exactly. Good. Press.
No faking it here, people.
You give that little squeeze like you have an acorn in between those cheeks. Good. Down. Lift it up. Almost there. In two and one. Good job.
Now let's do some real hard work. We're just going to alternate those reverse lunges, okay? So you drop it down, bring it in. We did this in our warm-up. Opposite. So you want to get low, hover off the ground. Drop it down, lift it up. Good. Drop and lift. Perfect. Nice job. Get to know your body here. You're a little wobbly. That's okay.
Yep.
Engage that core. Nice. Drop it down. Press it up.
Y'all looking good.
You're looking good back there.
You know, one side's always a little more shaky than the other.
Yeah. 100%.
I feel so stable, yeah.
Yeah. And especially in a move like this, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where you're used to wobbling at least on one side. All right, time for some jump squats. So you're gonna drop it down, jump it high. Drop it down. Once again, Anna has a quick modification for us. If we need it, we're gonna take it on up and get that speed going.
Woo!
In three, in two, and one. Here we go.
Woo!
Press.
Get it.
Give me 10. 8.
Yeah.
In 5. In 4. In 2. And 1.
Oh
my goodness. Yeah. All right, let's go on down. 1 minute of active recovery right here. Let's get those feet right to the sky. About 45 seconds.
You're gonna reach right, reach left. Nice and easy, good. Anna has a great modification. Legs are in tabletop. She also has her hands behind her head. You always have options in here, okay? Quality over quantity, okay? So take your time crunching it in. This doesn't have to be a sprint just yet.
Save it for the
end. Exactly. In about 10 seconds, you guys, we're going back to the top, starting with those alternating side lunges, okay? In three, in two, and one. Great job.
We have those 3 rounds again, starting with those alternating lunges side to side, okay? You know the drill, so now I want you to dig deep. Here we go. Pressing out, toes towards me, pressing out. Sitting back into those heels, chest is nice and lifted.
it up. We have 5 more. This is a real burn.
This is a real burn. In 2. And 1. Shake.
Oh, nice job. Such a good burn. Such a good burn.
Let's take a seat. Slow bikes.
1 minute. Or if you need to, grab a quick water, towel yourself off, right? Lifting behind the head. Lift the chin from the chest. Double pulse. Side to side, nice and slow. Bring that belly button to the spine. Try to get the armpit to the knee. Good. Keep lifting. Pressing that heel. Halfway there. Nice work, you guys. This is that calm before the storm. Going back to those curtsy lunges. 15. But guess what? We're going to be right there with you.
Yeah, we are.
Holding your hand.
Coming for the ride.
Giving you modifications and helping you be successful. In 3, 2, and 1.
All right, ladies. Let's go. Curtsy lunges.
Virtual high five.
Yes. Not resting during those little active recovery breaks.
You need them for sure.
Here we go. Drop that knee. Make sure that front foot, that weight goes into the heel so you target those glutes, okay? Fire them up. Perfect. Yes. Starts to fire up right there. Good. After this, we're going into those plie squats. Give me 5 more. Stay with me. Back. In 2. And 1. Good job. So feet hip distance apart, toes out, knees over toes. Keep working those knees out. We lift and lower. Lift and lower. Try not to move your upper body too much, okay? You want to stay nice and solid. Perfect. Lift and drop. Hips are under. Tuck that pelvis just slightly. That should fire up those inner thighs. Let's go. Let's get 2
these
inch dancers right here, too.
These two have been dancing their whole lives, right?
Who's just dancers aren't athletes?
Yeah.
Am I right, Christina?
Oh my god, dancers are the ultimate athlete.
It burns so good.
Yeah.
2 more. Let's chair squat. Here we go.
Ooh.
Shake it out. Let's get right down to it. Drop it down. Lift and squeeze.
Nice relief there.
Yes. Drop it down. Biceps by the ears. Squeezing the abs. That breath is to remind you to breathe, but also to remind us to breathe. So you can dig deeper with every rep and get better, faster, stronger. Good. Here we go.
I'm here for the change.
And let's hold it down. Pulse party.
Pulse party.
Join us.
I told you I have to hype myself up to get through these things.
Yeah.
You just give me a
yes.
You sure did.
I love it. We're taking it to the club. Woo, give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Oh, yeah.
Shake it out. Yeah. You're a skier. Your quads are ready.
Yeah. All right, 30 seconds. Lifting that shoulder blade off the ground. Lift and drop it down. Taking a moment of calm. Y'all need a reset button. Let's switch sides. Nice, good. All right, in about 15 seconds, you guys, we're going to our last lower body focus, okay?
Woo!
All right, we're going to those glute bridges in 5. In 4, in 3, in 2, and 1. Let's drop the arms, press them into the ground. You lift it up, bring it down. Press it up, bring it down. Nice. Press it up, bring it down.
lift and squeeze. Bring it down. Lift and squeeze and hold. Yes. Yes. It's nice and spicy. Drop it down. Press. A lot of us, because we're sitting in chairs all day, we're on the couch, we're driving, we're all walking around with weak glutes. Glutes are so important. They're just part, they're just like your core. Powerhouses, okay?
Yeah, powerhouse for sure.
So it's not always about getting that nice round peach, right? That aesthetic. It's about strengthening your seat so you can be stronger, be more supported, and feel better. We're going up in 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Let's stand on up. Get right into those reverse alternating lunges, okay? Because we got to keep those glutes fired. Dropping it back. Good. Perfect. Drop it back. It's a nice little reprieve, right? A little bit. But sink into those heels on the front so you can really press that glute and squeeze that booty on the way up, okay? Keep working. Nice job. Whoop. A little instability, so you have to squeeze that core. Drop it down. Hovering off the ground. Good. Drop it down. I didn't say you guys are looking fierce.
Thank you. Feeling fierce right now.
Now we're going into those jump squats. Perfect. Get your mental muscle fired up right now to get through it, right? Here we go. In 3, 2, and 1. Give me some jump squats. We're going to jump. Drop it down. Press it up. Drop it down. Press it up. Good. Get that booty all the way down and jump it up. Nice. Woo. Jump it up. Perfect. Nice, Christina. Dropping it all the way down. We have a beautiful modification right here. And I'm good. She's dropping it and lifting up off this on her calf. Either way, you're going to feel it. I promise. All together for 10 seconds. Now we move on to our upper body focus. Get it. Let's get it.
Go, go.
In 5, 3, 2, and 1. Oh my God. Shake it out. Nice job. Such a good burn. Such a good burn. But you earned that active recovery, so let's do that, and then we're on to arms, okay? Woo. Nice job. Okay, so you're going to lay on your back, feet to the sky. We're giving me those alternating toe taps, okay? So you're going to reach right and left, lifting those shoulder blades up. Good. If you need to take a second, grab your water, towel off, and then join us when you feel ready.
Yep.
Taking your time here. Heels back, squeezing the seat, moving in one straight line. Spicy, right?
Oh, yeah.
Give me 10 seconds. Let me press up to a high plank. In 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Drop your knees for just 1 second and then come right to a high plank. And I'm going to have a great modification for this one. So you're going to start with your wrists underneath your shoulders, feet together. You're going to step out 1, 2, 3, together. 3 push-ups. Drop it down. Press it up. Drop it down. Press it up. Drop it down. Press it up. Open. Close. Open. Close. Drop it down. Press it up. Drop it down. Press it up. Drop it down. Press it up. Good. continue. So just make sure that this one, you can feel free to use Anna's modification and then come back and join Christina or I. You can go back and forth, or you can simply be in the high plank the whole time or drop those knees. Either way, you do what's best for you. Give me 10 seconds, you guys, okay? We're gonna drop all the way down. It's a total shoulder and chest. No joke. Right here. In three, in two, and one. Good job. Take a break for 1 second, dropping all the way down. If you need to, take a quick child's pose. That'll help open your shoulders just a little. Okay, from here, you're all superheroes. You're gonna lift the arms, become super, I'm gonna say woman, okay? Lift those toes off. You're gonna pull back, press up, pull back, press it up. You can leave those feet on the floor or lift it all the way up, okay? Beautiful job. We're going back to do some push-ups, but we're gonna add in a little bit of mobility this time.
Get right down to it.
Here we go. So in three, in two, and one. Drop it down. Push it up. Jump it high. Nice. And it has that modification. Keep stepping back. Total body. Heart rate's up. Gina's over here just being superwoman.
Myself to go.
Exactly.
Do that.
And this is a workout that you can do anytime, anywhere.
Mm-hmm. You know, now that it's been hot lately, I love doing things outside in the park or the beach.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
Just gotta find a friend.
Lift up to the sky.
You're our friend, Taylor.
Yes.
They just press play.
Yes, we'll be here for you.
Let's just bend the knees a few times. Lift the seat to the sky. One more. Just shake that head yes and no. Bend the knees. Roll it up nice and slow. And one more deep breath in. And out. Great, great job.
Sweating with us today, check out more of our workout plans on our new fitness and wellness marketplace below. Hope to see you there.